It's not a different vaccine, but it'll be given as 1/3 of the dose.
Usually kids will feel tired or feel achy a little bit for the next day or so. Sometimes they get some arm pain, they can get a headache with it, and those are the most common things that we are seeing. The side effect of myocarditis is very rare, and you have more chance of having a problem, including myocarditis, from COVID itself than you do from the vaccine.
Every parent knows their children best and how best to communicate with them. And so if a child is really empathic, then you might go the route of, this is how I felt, and so this is how you might feel. And then that child, as they're going through those feelings, may come back to you and then talk about those feelings.
There's no contraindication or reason not to get the vaccine just because they have an allergy to any certain foods. Nothing has come out saying that that's a problem or that that needs to be looked into.
The illness is not as severe in most kids, but there are many kids that have been hospitalized with COVID. There are also thousands of children who have had MISC, which is the multisystem inflammatory syndrome, which is a post-COVID syndrome. And between 60 and 70% of those children end up in the ICU. So there are more things than just the COVID illness to think about.